For the last 3 years, Griselda Blanco has owned Miami, distributing cocaine.
Miss Blanco's operation has been efficient, deadly, and incredibly successful.
Let's get to work.
There's a lot of women. They'll leave the man, but not the life.
I swear.
I know what I'm doing.
Se supone que es el país de los sueños. Nosotros tenemos el poder de devolverle la emoción a esas vidas aburridas. Siento
así la sensación. Can I sell you a kilo?
This woman, I want to cut her head off.